songbook of Americana, which is really, really big into railroading songs and train songs and the culture of hobos and bums and all that stuff, there was the singing brakeman, and he came before Bill Monroe and many, many other huge early country music stars, hillbilly stars and all that stuff. This was Jimmy Rogers, the singing brakeman, and he had Blue Yodels number 4, number 7, number 9, whatever. You know, he had number 9 before the Beatles had their hit song, number 9. Number 9, which was pretty much the whole song of the Beatles. Number 9. Anyway, we're going to do try a little bit of Blue Yodel number 7 in the key of D. So, D, G, and A. Take yourself back now. 20s, 30s. Depression era. The bums used to really ride the rails. The way of life. They passed through towns and looked for the mark where they could get some easy food and grub and maybe a little bit of money and a little bit of charity. I want a stranger passing through your town. I want a stranger passing through your town. When I ask you a favor, good guy, you turn me down. Walking, talking down the railroad track. You may see me out walking, talking down the railroad track. Wicked gal, you done me wrong, and I ain't never coming back. I yodel-ay, yodel-ay, yodel-ay. Try it, man. Memphis, Tennessee, Lord, Lord. Some like Chicago, some like Memphis, Tennessee. Hey, pretty mama, give me Dallas, Texas, please. I wanna lay. Look, I've had, Lord, Lord. I'm not singing the blues, I'm just telling you the hard look I've had. Cause the blues ain't nothing but a good man feeling bad. I'm talking about you, the lady, you, the lady, you, the lady. Who's gonna sing that one again? I'm not singing the blues, I'm just telling you the hard look I've had. You gotta listen to what I'm saying. I'm not singing the blues, I'm telling you the hard look I've had. Cause the blues ain't nothing but a good man feeling bad. That's what I'm saying. Yodel-ay, yodel-ay, yodel-ay. I dee yo lady, I dee yo lady. Yodel-ay. Thank you. Good old Jimmy Rogers, the singing brakeman.